Good morning, students. In English 1, lesson number 6, The Happy Tree. Now, last time we learned spellings. Now, today we learn question number 1, glossary. Now, number 1, S-E-E-D, seed. Seed means single grain. Seed means single grain. Number 2, mud. Mud means wet. Soil. Mud means wet soil. Wet means gila. Soil means mitti. Wet soil means gilli mitti. Number 3, blow. Blow. Blow means force of wind. Wind means hawa. Jo hawa ki hawa ka jo force hota hai usko bolte hai blow. Now number 4, peep. Peep. Peep means look quietly and secretly. Look quietly means कोई भी आवाज किए बिना secretly छुपके से देखना. Now number 5, push. Push means move forward. आगे की तरफ धक्का देना. Push. Now same glossary you have to write down in homework.